So, who do we have coming in today, Rahm?
Senators McCain, Hutchinson, and Coburn, Mr. President. They're representing the Republicans who are blocking our spending bill for being too pork-filled.
Now, calm down, Rahm.
If I may, Mr. President, I sometimes think you're too calm. You need to get angry.
Yeah, getting angry is your thing, Rahm. Sentiment. Senators, thank you for coming in.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Now, I brought you here because it's important we get this omnibus bill passed.
Yeah, with all due respect, we know it's important, Mr. President, but we have to draw the line somewhere. I mean, we can't let America drift into socialism.
Get angry.
And not to be critical, but you have been president almost 7 weeks. Isn't it about time you fix the economy?
That's it. Get angry.
And Mr. President, while the policies of the previous administration may have had something to do with this crisis, it's your responsibility now.
Yes. Get mad. Get mad.
And, my friend, I'm starting to think you may not be up to it.
Mr. President, are you okay?
Oh, my God, what happened?
What happened was you made Barack Obama angry. And when you make Barack Obama angry, he turns into The Rock Obama.
The Rock Obama?
Now, no be alarmed. Barack Obama, much like Barack Obama, only stronger and more impulsive. Now, where were we? You, little man in suit.
Well, I guess what I was just saying was there, you know, some special projects in this bill that, you know, don't smell right to me.
Hmm. Is interesting point, but me no like. Okay, up next, lady.
Sorry, I'm a little nervous.
No, be nervous. Just be nice.
Well, while I understand your desire to pass this bill quickly, I'm just thinking.
Up. Turn.
Yes. Oh, no! Wrong!
Rahm, do something.
It's the first floor. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Old man. You go now. Hello. Uh-huh. AIG need more money. Uh-huh. $40 billion. Uh-huh. Well, you listen to this. Now, where were we?
I was just saying that you're not going to have any more problems from me.
Is good.
Can I show myself out?
Yes. Out window.
Is he joking?
Nope. See you later,
my friend.
Rahm, wake up. You dozed off, Rahm.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. President. I was having the most wonderful dream.
Well, now it's back to work. Who's up next?
Senators McCain, Hutchinson, and Coburn. Will you please get angry?
Nope.
Please?
Nope.
Is this getting you mad?
Nope.